Hello everyone, this is Shreshth from SkyMount, and today's class we'll see how to use Oops, Pan, Orbit, Clean Screen, Command Line Window on and off, and Quick Calculator. So let us start one by one. So Oops is a command which gets back your last erased object. Now suppose, for example, I'm doing a plan. And while doing a plan, I erase an object which is important to me. After erasing the object, I again continue the plan. After some while, I come to know that the object which I needed, I have erased it. Okay, so now to get back the last one erased object, you can use the option of Oops. So just type here as OOPS, enter. It will get back your last one erased object. Okay, so this is how you'll be using Oops. Pan is usually used here to move the screen. Now suppose, for example, if you don't have a mouse, usually we use the option of scroll bar. We have to press and hold scroll bar to pan the screen here. Sometimes, suppose for example, if you are using a lappy and if you want to pan the screen, in that case you can use a shortcut of pan, that is PAN, enter, and by using your left click you can just pan the screen like this. So next, after pan, here we have the option of orbit. Orbit is used to rotate the screen. So when you are working here in 3D, if I want to orbit, means if I want to rotate the screen like this, I can use the option of orbit here. So to use orbit, you have to press hold on shift and scroll bar, mouse scroll bar, to orbit the screen like this, so that you can see the whole 3D effect of the object. So next, here we have the option of clean screen, okay, which helps you to hide your main menu and your menu bar. So shortcut for that is Control 0. Again, if you type Control 0, it will get back your main menu and your menu bar. So Control 0 is used to hide and unhide your main menu and your menu bar. So next, here we have the option to off the command line window. So shortcut for that is Control plus 9. So here it will ask you, do you want to close the command line window? I'll click on yes. You can see it will get hide here. And again, if I want to get it back, again I'll click on Control 9, okay, which will get back your command line window. Next, here we have the option of quick calculator. Short key for quick calculator is either QC, enter, or you can also use the option of Control 8. So in quick calculator, very first thing here, you will get a basic calculator mode, you will get a scientific calculator mode, and also you will get unit conversion, which helps you to convert length, area, volume, and angular units. Suppose, for example, I want to convert my units from meters to inches. So let us check. 1 meter is equal to 39.3700787 inches. So usually unit conversion will be helpful for you over here. For more videos, like and subscribe. Thank you.